discretion is advised.
All right, baby. You got the control. So Felix, so careful.
Walk where it is.
Oh my God.
Well, you're driving like a grandma.
Hey.
So, what's up, YouTubers? ACRC here, and I'm back with another video. It's been some time, but I had an opportunity to go onto this football field behind me. I'm at the University of Toronto Mississauga campus, and I have a full, like, regulation Canadian football sized, you know what I'm saying, regulation Canadian football standards, whatever. And I want to do some speed runs. So with this guy, body, with the Nomad cage and all that stuff. And that's what I'm working with. Also, for the first time, I'm gonna give the controls to my soon-to-be wife, running on 6S with this beast. She can have full power of anything here on 6S. So this is kind of a challenge. I'm gonna challenge all those YouTubers out there who wanna participate and get your wives or girlfriends or significant others or whoever to allow them to have full 6S power on their rigs and see what kind of videos that pop up. I think it will be a fun challenge, and you know, we'll see where this goes. All right, here we go. Huge football field. And I figure, hey, let's open her up and see what she can do, you know? Full throttle, 4S right there. Yeah. I definitely don't have to worry about heating issues. That's full throttle. And this is on 4S, guys. She's going. Full throttle. Wife. Oh, that's 4S, man. Look at that. Whew, what a beast. I noticed some dirt piles over there. Yeah, right here. Interesting. Not a good jump. Thought it was.
Oh yeah.
I'll start with Ivan.
Yeah.
No, no, Kevin. Okay, so let me just give you a little tutorial. This is to go forward. Up is to go back, but back. Stop and then forward. Left, right. If I punch the throttle, there's a lot of power. Just get the feel of it. And watch the pull.
I was gonna try to go around it, but.
All right, we got Kevin. First time, newbie RC-er. Giving him the 6S power. Oh, so this is what's called the walk of shame. This is the walk of shame. So,
and it's on camera.
Sorry.
Look at that. Oh,
I missed it.
Oh my God. Oh, this is so much fun.
With great power comes great responsibility, okay? Let me just tell you.
I'm scared now.
Just don't hit the pole.
Huh?
Just don't hit the pole.
Okay, we're gonna start.
Very good. Well, you're driving like a grandma.
Hey!
So let's go.
I'm afraid.
You're gonna run out the battery.
But I appreciate that you're cautious. Ivan, take over.
Like, I don't want to turn it over because I don't want to walk to where it is.
Oh, wow. You were kidding about the throttle.
Right? Yeah. The walk of shame.
It's the same spot too.
It is the same spot. Alright baby, you got the control. I don't know how much battery's left in it, so let's see. Felix, so careful!
Not much after that one.
There she goes. Complete power.
I don't wanna walk.
Bring it over there. There you go. Just watch the pole. That's pretty good range. Oh, look at that. Yes, you're a very good driver. Whoa! Oh, you're so lucky! That's a long walk of shame. That's the longest walk of shame I've seen. Oh.
Yeah, no, I don't wanna go for that long walk.
Who else wants to try?
The master dudes. Do some tricks.
Tricks? I need some ramps here.
Right.
Maybe we should put the...
lay down.
There, over there. Over there.
Oh, don't tell me the battery. I just died up there? No. Seriously died up there.
Shit, really?
Yeah. That's lipo cutoff. So there's a safety on it. You have to... If the battery's running too low...
Yeah.
It shuts off as a safety so it doesn't over drain the battery, and it saves the battery so you can recharge it many times.
Oh,
so if
okay,
you
okay.
If you deplete the battery too low, if you keep going, you can kill the battery.